Hey, how are y'all doing this morning? Welcome to Carol Reacts. I sure am glad you stopped by. It was getting a little lonely over here at 3 in the morning. So, welcome to Carol Reacts, and I'm real happy that y'all came by. Welcome to the new people, and welcome back to the people that were here before. I'm glad you stopped here because we've got a lot of good music. 1,600 videos. And they're all good. They're all no auto-tune and no pitch correction. It's their talent. There's a lot of talent in these videos. And so why don't you just jump on in and watch whatever you want to watch? Nobody's going to bother you. I'd appreciate it if you'd hit the subscribe. And if you like the video, hit that thumbs up. That means you like it. And the bell is a post notification bell. And if you click on it, it'll notify you whenever I drop a video. The comments, I appreciate each and every one, and I'd love to hear your comments. And song suggestions or requests. We need to get some more. Nobody's sending any in, so we need to get this going now. Okay, this next request is Eternal Flame by the Bangles. Thank you. the Bangles with Eternal Flame, which, you know, I've heard the song Eternal Flame, and I've heard her sing, and I hadn't really paid any that much attention to it. I've never heard sat down and listened to a Bangles song. This is the first one, and I'm trying to see what year this was. 1989. It's meaning a lifelong romantic relationship, and that the emotions are real, and it's deep feelings and desire for permanence, and the eternal flame just means that the love burns brightly for the and it's a nice song. There's something about her voice that. No, I don't want to put anybody down on this. I'm trying to think of something that. If I don't like something, I'll say I don't like it. I mean, I like the song. And I like the singer, but she still, I mean, there's a. On the outside, right around the edges, she's got a sound that. I'll skip it. Because I can't come up with what I'm trying to say. The harmonies were great. They were absolutely great. But I really like this song. And I like the harmonies. Okay. Like I said, this was an 89. I don't know. Unless you want me to go look, let's see. Well, it's on Countdown, so it was, I'd say, top 10 in Europe anyway. Well, that usually gives it away if it's on a Countdown show. I don't know how many it counts down. Well, let's go ahead and post this. Bye, y'all.